Today's episode, David and I have a bit of a misunderstanding, and it's disgusting.
Why is my toothbrush wet?
Dude, this is a butt brush.
What?
Then I have a truly enchanting sleepover with Ryan. And then drama erupts between my friends.
Okay. All right.
Hi, I'm Doug Fowler, and this is my best friend, David.
Hey guys, I'm David. This is my friend, Doug.
Dude, shut the
Dude, you seem mad.
Dude, I'm freaking pissed. Alright, I'm sorry for the crass language, but I'm freaking pissed.
Yo, why are you mad, man?
Bro, the shit you pulled with my toothbrush last night. This is ridiculous.
Soaking wet. Do you know how that got soaking wet? I haven't brushed my teeth in months. Why is my toothbrush wet?
What?
No,
why would you care
smoke.
Now if you've never brushed your teeth?
I haven't brushed my teeth. I do it around the change of the seasons, which it is now.
Did I
wet it?
Wait, where is your toothbrush?
It's in your hand. It's in your hand right now.
Dude, this is the butt brush.
What?
The butt brush.
No, that one's the butt brush.
This is my toothbrush.
Oh,
why'd you call this the butt brush?
Well, that's the butt brush. Brush for your butt.
This is the butt brush.
No, that's my toothbrush. That's the butt brush.
Oh, no, this is my toothbrush.
Just give birth? What was that?
ASMR.
No.
Dude, ew. So, David and I are not best friends anymore.
That's true.
We hate each other.
Yeah, this guy's the absolute fartiest guy on the planet.
Yeah, and this guy's a
Your words hurt me a little more than my words hurt you.
I don't care.
I'm out. I'm gonna go cry against the wall.
Okay, man, for sure. Anyway, David doesn't know this, but I intend to kick him out to the side of the street and instead find a new roommate.
Did you just fart? Did you just fucking fart in my face? You did.
I'm crying.
You're crying. You're not tearing ass in my face. It's not a joke anymore. I already have an idea for who I want to replace this bag of toots.
When I cry, I toot.
It's a terrible trait to have.
Hey,
come on in.
Sleepover. Are we gonna be doing the T-pose a lot tonight, or are we gonna?
Depends how the night goes!
Yes, sir!
Come on, fight!
No, it's not!
No!
It's
no!
It's
not a trick! You're playing hard!
That was fun, bitch!
No!
I knew it!
No, he took the gift!
Door,
you dumb bitch! Come on, bro! Come on! Dora!
Wow, so that is what boobs look like?
Yeah, that's them, right there.
Wow.
Yep.
Yo, I'm gonna need you to email me this hyperlink.
Yeah, no problem.
Like, yeah.
Yeah.
A match made in heaven, I think. Except when he punched me in the face. That was genuine pain you saw. Anyway, David eventually found out about my little charade with Ryan, and things got a little dramatic.
The fox was in the tree. You have to understand. It was the clearest day.
I saw the tail in the tree.
And that idiot and her boots couldn't figure it out. So she
I'm here. I want Ryan.
Oh, shit. Yo, Dave.
What's up?
Hey, come on,
Whoa,
Dave.
What?
Yeah, you're such a little. You don't lie to them.
Dave, come on, chill out.
Hey, you know what? You stole my best friend.
Dave, it's not like that. There's a lot of us to go around, man. Whoa.
I'm jealous that I'm spending more time with your roommate.
Excuse me?
Come on.
You're a hag.
Oh, what did you just call me?
A hag.
Oh my. Calling me a hag? Cupcake, please. I think one of these days you should look in the mirror, unless they break, because you're, like, super ugly. Burn. It's because Doug likes me more.
No, it ain't. No, it ain't. You know what? You're a
You're upset because I can pleasure Doug better than
what?
You can.
No. Can we not rephrase it any different way, do you think?
Oh. I can please him just fine.
Again, the phrasing. We really should work on the phrasing.
I can please Doug just fine. This Ryan guy? Now, he's an ass.
Did he say that he pleases me again? Because that's weird. Right? He did? Christ almighty. That's weird, right? That's not just me. It has to be a conscious decision at this point, right? Nobody unironically talks like that.
Doug's mine, and by the looks of it, you'll never get another man the way you dress.
Excuse me.
That's for real.
Excuse me.
Whoa, guy, hey, guys, hey.
You wanna get food?
Guy.
Can we get food?
No.
Let's go get dinner.
I hate my friends.
Okay. All right.
I have so much fight in me. Stay away from Doug.
Hey, get out of alpha position, man. How do you get around me?
And so David and I decided that instead of totally destroying our relationship and me kicking him to the side to become a train-hopping bum, we're gonna try and rekindle what we once had. Anyway, before we end, we just wanted to wish a very happy special birthday to somebody who I know is a big fan of this channel, President Jimmy Carter. Happy 97th birthday, buddy.
Hey, baby, always remember Jimbo. 97 is the new 85, yeah. Am I right?
How are you still alive? Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the episode. Be sure to subscribe for a new video every single week, and I'll see you Saturday with David's show. Have a good one.